Hey y'all, welcome to RoboCop Rogue City. I haven't seen any RoboCop movies, and yeah, I haven't seen them. So maybe this tells the story of the movie, who knows. I'm excited to play it. I've heard of RoboCop, of course. I just never got the chance to see it. New main campaign. Normal. We're normal in this bitch. We're not going for that hard shit. We're not going for that easy shit. Just plain Jane. Plain Jane in my lane.
You give us 3 minutes, and we give you the world. Good evening. I'm Casey Wong. A military submarine that went missing over 3 years ago has suddenly reappeared in the Baltic Sea. Confused seamen mistakenly opened fire on the last Lapland reservation, killing 12. Thankfully, our homesick sailors are back on U.S. soil. Welcome back, boys. In local news, a new crime wave that is sweeping Detroit has already claimed the lives of 21 police officers. Here's a statement from the head of OCP, Omni Consumer Products, that's funding and running the Detroit Police Department.
Old Detroit has a cancer, and that evil. Cancer is crime.
Looks like a bad guy.
It must be cut out, and OCP holds the scalpel.
According to our sources, the attacks were aimed at catching the attention of a man whose identity remains unknown. This dangerous new guy in town seems to have his eye on doing business in old Detroit.
Your filthy hands off me! Shut
up! I'm sorry. There seems to be a
disturbance? I'm a big fan. Now move!
This shirt says, winners do drugs.
Don't adjust your television sets. Your regularly scheduled program will be back shortly. Now, this message goes out to the new guy in town. It seems that you're looking to spend some money in this great city of ours. I'm here to tell you that the Torchheads are open for business. You may have heard of us as the number one supplier of nuke in old Detroit. The most potent, addictive drug available in front of every convenience store, school, or library near you. But that's not all we're capable of. Let's get you up here. We'll get Officer Howard to illustrate the point. You see, Officer Howard made a drug bust that cost us a lot of money. We want to reward this dutiful officer with a performance bonus. A lifetime supply of nuke. Oh man, you're gonna have the time of your life.
That's fucked up.
There you go.
That's dark.
Enjoy. New guy, us Torchheads are more than capable of doing whatever you need done in our city. So what is it, huh? Arson, smuggling, drug dealing, good old-fashioned murder. We do it all. You've got the money. We've got the power. So let's talk.
They look like some low-level scum to me. Wow, so entertaining. A black screen. This is like what it looks like on the inside of me. Darkness. Darkness within. Oh shit.
Oh! Good to see you, Murphy. Lieutenant's at the main entrance to the TV station.
Thank you, citizen. Or thank you, fellow officer.
Ground shaking. Judgment Day is here!
Hey, handsome. We're here for the show!
Go get him, Robo!
Can I even... How much for your services? I like your necklace. How much for your services? I like your bandana.
Just another day in old Detroit. I'm telling you, this town is going to hell. Like we're not there already.
They came out of the trucks and they quickly just started shooting at anything that moved.
I can see your radius.
I wouldn't bother. I already ran the plates.
You should know by now, when it comes to evidence, we're hoarders.
If it keeps on like this, we're gonna run short of body bags.
God damn, look at this tower.
I'm gonna give you 10 milligrams of diazepam to make you comfortable.
Alright, boys. Daddy's in. Daddy's here to take care of business.
Longer. Those trigger happy maniacs have a ton of hostages. But sir, Roger that. Over and out.
What is the situation?
Goddamn OCP tells us to stand down till SWAT arrives. That's our situation.
Looks like I'm on the way out.
Not so fast, buddy. Who do you think is gonna clean up this place? I'm not letting you off that easily.
You sound just like my wife.
If that's the case, let's get you patched up. We wouldn't want to get on her bad side. Press here. Medic! There you are, partner.
Lewis.
The hell is going on up there?
Sorry, dude! The police want us to release the hostages! So no hard feelings!
Hey! You can't go in yet! We need to wait for the reinforcements!
Reinforcements have arrived.
I knew you'd say something like that.
Yeah. Big Papa's here.
We need to find another way. It is too dangerous to cross.
For me. But you can take the heat. Go, I'll figure something out. Besides, you could do with a head start. Go on.
He's walking like he's gotta take a big old shit.
I've got a signet ring. How much do you think I could get for it?
Is it gold?
It was taken off someone famous. Just look at him. He looks kind of familiar.
Guys, we've got company. Anyone expecting a silver freak?
Drop it, scum.
Just pulled that out of his quadricep. What the fuck? Oh. Oh! I just shot his arm off. Damn. I gotta turn on subtitles, but holy shit! He's not fucking around. Audio, subtitle, apply. fly. Pick up their weapons. Oh shit. Oh, I'm gonna throw them at a wall.
The weight limit?
Lewis, you're here.
We need to get these elevators back online. The service box is in the basement.
Let me.
I doubt you had time between all the heroics, but I got a key card from the janitor. It's good to do some real street work from time to time, you know? After you.
He's ready to bust that shit down. He's like, pardon me, madame, as I tear down this door.
They sabotage the elevators and staircase too. They obviously don't want to be disturbed.
A stolen wallet?
That graffiti is fresh.
I bet some of those idiots are still here.
We cannot let him pass!
Ooh. Ooh. Any more tricks up your sleeve?
I will.
What a warm welcome, don't you think?
Damn, I was gonna grab him. Evidence? Who are you? Nuke overdose. So much better. Switch out.
I gotta say, I did not expect such a big crowd.